What is up, my fellow gamers? As promised, welcome back to another card opening video. So recently, for all two of you that looked at my community post, I went to Europe. It was pretty cool. Never been there before. Went there with a buddy of mine, and I figured, well, might as well get the only kind of souvenir that matters, Pokemon cards. So that is what I will be opening today. So, because, you know, went in Europe and all that, might as well get some other non-English cards because I don't really want to buy any singles, and I figured it'd be kind of cool to pull them myself and see if I can tell what anything says. Probably not. But, all right, so kind of a preview of what we got today. Got this Japanese pack right here, and also this one right here. I think this one has 10 cards and this one has 5 based on the number at the top there. I don't actually know what any of this says. I speak zero Japanese. But I assume this set is pre-Scarlet and Violet since it has V cards in it. And this one says EX, so I would like to, you know, yeah, we'll see how that goes. And then I also bought this Bad Mamma Jamma. I've never bought a little build and battle deck before, but looking at the back, it looks like it comes with a 40-card kind of competitive deck. With 1 of 4 holographic promo cards, 4 booster packs, which is all the real hype, let's be honest, and then a code card for online. And then I bought this like 2 months ago and never uploaded a video, but I got one Scarlet and Violet base set booster at Walmart. So we'll bust that open at the end. All right, gamers, let's get started. So I guess I will begin with what I think would be the lamer Japanese pack. I don't know how to do this. Oh, oh. Card opening. ASMR. Wow. All right. I'm going to have to bust out the old reliable knife here. Okay. Now, I have no clue what the rule is for these, but pretty sure it's just like one to the front. I hope. Let's find out. I like the golden back. Got some rock chest plate there. Very cool. Staravia. Little man flying over. Actually, oh, that is Paldea. Never mind. Yeah, we got a Flittle, I believe. Kind of a cutie. Lollygagging in a field. Buizel, I've never actually liked very much, but hanging out by that combat arena, very cool. And ending on the lowest note I have ever seen, a Japanese Torkoal. Little man hiding behind a rock face. Looked like he just woke up from a nap. My bad, buddy, my bad. All right, number 2. I'm just going to cut to the chase on this one. Sweet. Oh, well. This is suboptimal. Okay, one at the front, I think. And let's find out. Oh, that is a kind of a sparkly little reverse there. Very nice, very nice. What are you called? Electabuzz, perfect. We got a good old Dragon Altaria. The cute and cuddly Hisuian Growlithe. L. All right, we take those. The double colorless energy, Hood Classic. Got some Japanese text with some text above it. I assume something involving the Sinnoh region specifically, not really sure. We got some, marshlands there, a little bit of a swampy area. Oh, a V card, very nice, very nice. Hisuian Zoroark V. 130 damage, seems nice. I'll take that. Pretty cool. We got that, oh shoot. That holographic kind of Regigigas there. Very cool. And then holographic, I do not remember your name. Awesome. Well, that's the end of the Japanese arc for the TCG right there. Am I disappointed? It's cool to own, but nothing really crazy. Now for the big Mamma Jamma. I haven't actually seen any of the cards in this set. I do not believe. I have no clue what the difference is between this and, like, the Japanese. I know Japanese sets come out early, but we will see how different this really is. See my little Metapod in the corner over there? He's just hanging out. All right. Slide it off the side. Very cool, very cool. And I believe you can just pop that little bad boy open. Very nice. So this, I assume, kind of tells you how to use the deck. I don't care. That's not what we're here for, boys. This is, I assume, the 40-card kind of pack. We will look at that a tiny bit. I do not know how to open this without destroying everything. Okay, hold on. No, we're good. All right. Okay. Is this my foil promo card? That'd be kind of lame. I really like the authentic damage it already has. It's very, very cool that I managed to do that. All right, so we got the holographic little Murkrow here. Trainer Tips. This is kind of like an art card. Oh god, it's Magic the Gathering. Got some Prism Energy, classic energy cards. The Hyper Ball. Very dope, very dope. Super Fishing Rod, Super Ball. I don't know if these are the names of the place, maybe? Stadium card. Some supporters. Yep. My boy Kramerx, very cool. Flamingo. Okay, that goes kind of hard. For Gita. Draw a card. Very cool. Ta for Gita. Gran for Gita. Okay. Well. Alright, little pre-built deck. Might work with that one later. Who knows? For now, though, let's get to the meat and potatoes, boys. It's all about the packs. Am I right, gamers? Yeah, I'm a little rusty with making videos. I checked my channel. Thought, oh god, it's already been over a month. I was kind of finishing up finals and was just kind of working through the end of the school and kind of setting up my summer job. Kind of a cool bag for a card. I assume it's one to the front. Energy card. Kind of a cool looking card. Another Super Ball, no way. Hopspross. You're really looking at you, huh? Makuhita? Oh, I recognize that name. Britzigal? Very cool. Yeah, no clue what that says, but... unsomethingful... yeah, I don't know. I took a bit of German in high school and have taken it in college. But I do not know every noun, or I don't understand the jokes behind any of the names. So, Hypnomorbo. Oh god, I'm gonna morb. Okay, so that's a reverse right there. This is a reverse card as well. And then, yeah, so it's just one to the front. And then we got Saltigant, which literally just the word salt. I get that one. You can't sneak that one by me, Pokemon. I understand. All right, one down, three to go. Plus the bonus English pack. I'm tempted to kind of upload a shiny hunting video soon, but not really sure what I should go for. Baltoy is not exactly my favorite Pokemon, but we'll see. Got that energy card. Oh, shoot. Pommo, my boy, my boy. Larvitar. Kapuno. That's so funny. Yeah, so the German names for Dino, Zweilous, and Hydreigon contain the German letters 1, 2, and 3. And this one says sorry, German numbers 1, 2, and 3, but I guess, yeah. This one says Uno, kind of like Articuno, so I assume they went for the German language, they used Spanish names for the kind of counting number there, based on the number of heads. Got our little tarantula fella here. Alexio, do in fact be Alexio. Mastiffioso, okay, that's a baller name. Kind of a cool looking fella there. Pupitar, I don't know if he's cutting the grass or just diving through it, but he's a man on a mission, I'll give him that. Cramorix, believe it or not, I already have a bunch of you. But this is a reverse. Kind of nice, kind of nice. I believe this is just energy retrieval. Always happy to get a reverse trainer card because you can actually kind of use them more often than some regular random card. And L'Extremo, the holographic... What is your name in English? Oh no. I'm a fake fan. I even shiny hunted it. Don't know. Leave a comment below telling me the English name of the Pokemon. Gotta get that viewer interaction. Yeah, I haven't really settled on a style of video making yet. Still suck at editing. Turns out my computer actually cannot handle most editing softwares. So I kind of just use iMovie on my phone. And unfortunately, I can't record anything that's super long without it being like a huge pain in the butt to edit. And I don't really know if I'm supposed to do kind of more of a laid back thing because I don't want to be one of those overhyped streamer guys who's like, what's up everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Be sure to smash that like button, leave a like and subscribe, yada, yada. I don't really care that much. It's just kind of fun to make a video and upload it. And then I hope people are going to watch. But yeah, so anyway, enough of that. Back to the basic energy here. Also, sorry about my awful hangnail you can kind of see there. Yeah. Kapuno. My boy, my boy. Carpador. Okay, I actually knew that name. I played through a German copy of Pokemon X once, so I'm vaguely familiar with some Pokemon. Phlegmon. Yep, I remember that from my German playthrough of... let's go Eevee. That's kind of fun. Vuffles. Oh, my boy. What are you doing? That's Bite. Pretty sure. 90% certain. I only learned a couple of the moves while playing through some German Pokemon games. Okay. It's kind of a sick... Kind of a sick name. Kind of a cool art card, too. Man's hanging out by the windmills over there. Horba. Wow. Or are the eyes always kind of alternating colors like that? With the black interior on this one and then the red interior on that one. It's kind of cool. No way, energy retrieval, or it's an energy switch, something like that. Commanditon. That's kind of, oh, he looking, really hitting you with that look of immense disapproval. Kind of like a father looking upon a child who has failed to do a homework assignment more than one day in advance. Dad, can you please take me to the store, man? I need some glue for a project. There goes there. Libiscus. Okay, well, Lieb or Liba is love, so, and then I assume it's Discus, so. All right, I get that one, Pokemon. You're can't keep that away from me. And then, oh my goodness, Paldea Zweilord EX. That's kind of a baller name. Sick EX card. I'm just glad I got something. I like the holo pattern. Kind of dope. Let's see if I can. Okay, it's fine. That's kind of cool. One thing I did notice, I don't know if you can tell. Honestly, I'm recording this on an iPad, but the video is kind of grainy unless you have super, super, super bright light. However, I kind of changed rooms with my brother. So I am now on a different part of the building, and it's not, no direct sun can get in my room until like 6 p.m. So it's kind of unfortunate, but that's a sick pull. Now for the last pack. Kind of what I was talking about earlier about video quality. My brother actually gave me a microphone. I'm going to see if I can figure out how to record video with the iPad. Also, every time I touch, I'm recording on the side of my bed right now. But every time I touch the bed, it kind of wiggles, which I'm sure is slightly annoying. And the sound quality isn't the best. Plus, the opening of the packs is super loud compared to my voice, and I really don't know how to fix that. So, one to the front. Yes. We'll get to this last pack here before I continue rambling. Energy card. Zonkaba. Very cool. What are you pogging about? What are you seeing over there? Primarx, I don't like you anymore. Ooh, it's kind of sick. Little man charging up the energy ball. Or maybe it has a necklace, I don't remember. But, Schneebel, ooh. Sneasel, easily identifiable. Full Minkno, kind of a baller card. Don't know what any of this stuff does, but I kind of like how that looks. Adabomb, that's a Bombardier, kind of cool. Looking like a Oopsie Doopsie, just spilled some tea on the floor. Haha, dropped a kid on the way to the delivery. Aw, Skiploom's always kind of a cutie. I don't like the design inherently, but just that joyous little expression always gets me. What? E-F-E-M? F-M? Oh my goodness, I have no clue what that means. I assume that that's not a typo. I mean, I'm gonna look it up, but I really don't know what kind of name that's supposed to be. Is that a, why is one letter lowercase? I don't know. Kind of sick though. Okay, we got that. I don't know if this is light or prism energy. Kind of sick. And then we're ending on Choreogel. I assume something about choreography and then maybe some kind of bird I don't know about. But yeah, that's a. I'm sure that's flatter, guys. Okay, that's kind of sick. Alright, so, now that that's over with, gotta get the knife out of the frame. Got one last little treat for you guys. This awesome Scarlet and Violet base set pack. 2 months in the making. But yeah, hopefully if I get a new microphone set up, I can make my voice louder, get card ASMR quieter, so you can actually hear what I'm talking about. I know nothing about audio mixing. I kind of live under a rock. One at the front. All right, got that basic energy. Tarantula, oh, my boy, you're so cute. The Pokémon catcher. Clauncher, one of my favorite Pokémon of all time. The shiny is awesome. I know everyone names it something like Red Lobster, because that's what it is. But I just think it's a cool Pokémon. Having a gun for a hand is sweet. Same reason I like Galarian. Slowpoke, or no, Slowbro, he's pretty sick. Mousehold, huh, they got the Formouse version. It's a Crocolore. I didn't know that this was a egg on his head. I just kind of thought he had a cool fire sombrero, and then it hatches into the little bird. That's kind of sick. Florges, all right. I kind of forgot they removed fairy type. Every time I go back to a card opening. Okay, the Giga Chad himself, Reverse Professor Turo. Absolute Sigma. My man got the nano suit on. The blank papers in the background. Worthless notes on an empty whiteboard. Let's go. Oh, ultimate pull. The reverse Clauncher card. And it looks like we got something. The holographic Indeedee. I mean, I'll take a holo, but kind of ending on an L there. All right, gamers. So look at the pulls that anyone cares about. If this isn't a typo, this is a dope name. I don't know what it is how you say it, but it's pretty sick. And then the Epic Chad Zweilord EX. So, very cool. Gotta get real close for the frame. Ooh, the shiny, the sparkle. Ooh. All right. Well, thank you guys very much. Thumbs up to you. Thanks for watching. I can't believe this is a 19-minute video. I'm so sorry. But yeah, so hopefully I'll record something soon. If you have any suggestions for what you'd like to see that isn't like some crazy expensive, awesome Pokemon box or something like that, I'd be more than willing to check it out, maybe look into it. I kind of just feel like uploading whatever I'm hunting at the moment. So if you got anything in mind, leave a comment down below. All right. Thanks, gamers. I'll see you next time. Bye.